The Xiaomi Mi Max is designed to deliver the best media consumption experience without costing a lot. Here's our review. The biggest talking point of this phone is its sheer size. While the 6.44-inch display is great for watching movies, it makes the phone a bit uncomfortable to carry around. The Mi Max will stick out of most pockets and it's quite a handful too. Single-handed usage is nearly impossible. It's quite slim though and looks good thanks to the metal body and curved glass in the front. The Mi Max's internals are similar to that of the Redmi Note 3, including the Snapdragon 650 SoC, 3GB of RAM and 32GB of storage. You can expand storage through the secondary hybrid SIM slot. The phone also gets an infrared emitter and a fingerprint sensor, both of which work pretty well. The Mi Max runs on MIUI 7, which is based on Android Marshmallow. You can customize various aspects of the phone's look and feel through the theme store and control appliances in your house with the Mi Remote app. There's also one-handed mode, which shrinks the contents of the display to one of the bottom corners. However, it's still tricky to use due to the weight and size of the phone. Shortcut menu gives you a hovering on-screen ball, which can be moved around and customized to quickly access up to 5 functions or apps from anywhere, including the home screen. Performance is fluid and the Mi Max works well on 4G networks. Movies and games are especially fun to watch and play on the big screen, which has good brightness levels. Audio can get pretty loud, but the mono speaker doesn't really offer the best listening experience. The 16-megapixel primary camera manages fairly detailed landscapes and macros in daylight. However, the camera app tends to over-sharpen the edges of objects in focus, which doesn't look too good when you crop and enlarge photos. Focusing is fairly quick, even indoors, but the level of detail drops quite a bit. The same goes for low-light shots. The quality of recorded video is good, and 4K resolution is also supported. The front camera does a decent job at selfies too. The camera app also includes a professional mode, which lets you control shutter speed, focus, ISO, and white balance. The Mi Max is blessed with a large enough battery to easily last through a couple of days. The high power charger also helps in accelerating the charging process. The Xiaomi Mi Max is certainly not for everyone, mostly due to its enormous size, which isn't very practical for everyday use. However, for those looking specifically for a large display, the Mi Max is one of the best offerings in the market. The camera could have been better and we would have liked to see stereo speakers too. But overall, it has good aesthetics, a bright screen, and great battery life. Thanks for watching our video. Hit the thumbs up button below and subscribe to us. And follow us on Twitter and Facebook at Gadgets360.